The NCAA has made the decision to cancel the men's and women's tournament. What's your reaction?
I'm not sure there was any other reasonable choice, Reese. I mean, we've discussed this throughout the day, including this morning at 9 o'clock on the ACC network, that this is a pandemic. And this is about slowing the spread of this and about flattening the curve of this. And the NCAA has no other choice but to be a responsible global citizen. No other choice.